And we got a heads up for moped riders in East Lansing. Michigan State Police will start enforcing new parking regulations today. That means all mopeds must be parked at designated spaces across campus and not at bike racks. The new parking spaces require a $50 permit. MSU police say the new rules are designed to protect students from mopeds driving on sidewalks.